Hi, my name is Gail Hawkins, and I was just going to tell you a little something about my experience with Dr. Sherling. After I had my children, and that's been, my oldest daughter is 35 now, and I've been having hip pain for probably 30 of those years. And I've went to medical doctors and they've done x-rays and they said I had arthritis in that hip. And I've taken some arthritis medicine back when they gave you Vioxx. And that did help as long as I was taking it. And then I've taken a lot of ibuprofen, and just the continuous pain would just get worse. You know, if I did anything during the day, cleaning house was one of the worst things. If I'd spend a day cleaning the house, by that evening I couldn't hardly get up out of my chair. And I work in an office where I sit all day, and that even irritated my hip. It was just constant. And I started coming to Dr. Sherling, and he would give me a regular adjustment, which would help for a while. And he would mention to me, he had this other procedure that he could try.
Tissue remodeling,
yeah. And I finally said, well, let's just do it. And he did that to my left hip the first time. And, you know, it hurts when he does that, but it's just bruising because everything's all bunched up in there. And I had such tremendous relief. And I waited, I think, 2 or 3 weeks and come back and did it again. And the second time it didn't hurt quite as much. And that's been, I don't know how many years ago I've done that now, Tracy, probably at least 3. And I actually went ahead and had the other hip done also. And now every once in a while I'll get my neck out or something will be out, but I rarely have problems with my hips anymore. And I ride horses, I do a lot of yard work, and I've just had tremendous relief, you know, when he did this tissue remodeling on my hips. And I feel a much better person, and I can do pretty much anything I want to do. Thank you.